We feel pain when you kill us.
He was widely quoted by counsel in both sides in this case.
When you kill us, our families feel pain when you kill us.
We cannot continue
happening. Our people, they cannot be done with the people outside the framework of the Constitution. Following the procedure used, or at least not used, to make the Constitution, and which must include civic education, public participation, collation of views, constituent assembly debate, and ultimately a referendum. The doctrine does not, in my view, prevent genuine amendments to the Constitution.